Pricks like that nipper Ellis going around going that his dead dad did it and all this stuff. And the reality is, right, if his dead dad did do it, right, he would have been arrested. They wouldn't have arrested the people that were in jail.